Well, hello, Cherry Tones. It's me again, back for some more rehearsing today. This is part two, so we're going to start with some warm-ups again and then move on with the next part of our concert repertoire. So, let's get those voices warmed up. A few different ones today. We'll start with singing up the scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice and relaxed tone as we're warming up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work, good work. It's nice and early in the morning here, so I've got to just ease into it a bit. Our next exercise. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. Let's get that happening. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning.
All right, let's make that a little bit more complex so we can get a harmony happening. So we'll have altos. You can start down here. My mama. Sopranos, you can start up here. Ready, I'll start with the sopranos, but there's your note altos. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning. My mama makes me mash my mini M&Ms on a Monday morning.
Voice starting to warm up. Mine's getting there. Okay. So we had our mums. I like the mums. Let's do mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Nice and relaxed. One of the most important things when singing from a lot of people that I've heard and seen working is tension and not having it. Okay, your whole body being relaxed, shoulders relaxed, face relaxed. That's my biggest fault. I when I sing, I tend to get tense and I get angry face sometimes, and it's been daunting watching myself as I'm recording this and seeing when I'm pulling that sort of face. I've got to keep thinking of smiling, being relaxed. All right, enough yapping. Let's get on with it. Mamma mia, ready, and mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia.
mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Oh, that was wrong. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Let's go a little bit more Italiano. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. 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 Well done, soprano. She went right up to a top A flat there. Not bad for 7:15 in the morning. It might not be 7:15 where you are. I realise that. Okay. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. Our chromatic, nice and slow. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. All right, let's be tricky. Let's do it in thirds. Altos, you're going to stay on the same note. Go up the chromatic. Higher voices, we're going to start on this one. Ready, and. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. Yeah, that sounded pretty good to me. Altos, you were spot on with your part. And sopranos, good too. All right, let's do a couple more little warm-up ones. Let's do... I love to sing. 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 I love to sing.
It's like a big yawn.
I love.
End of the vocal warm-up. Let's get on to some repertoire. I'm going to pause for now. I'm back with the old man spectacles. I find this keyboard a little bit frustrating. The music's really far away, and so I have to kind of lean in a little bit to see the music clearly, but that's okay. Stop your whinging. It doesn't really matter. All right, we're up to Oh Pretty Woman for our Cherry Tones program. We finished yesterday, or the last rehearsal video, with It's So Easy. So Pretty Woman, our arrangement. We're in unison to start with. Just a reminder, I'm placing in an extra bar after the kind of like to meet Pretty Woman. I'm adding an extra bar there. I can't see the bar number five. So I'm adding in like a bar number six, a full bar before we go to bar seven. For people that are reading music, we have a little harmony part that comes in. I'd call this the bridge. So we have from that part.
Pretty woman, stop a while. Pretty woman, talk a while. Pretty woman, give your smile to me.
This is the pranos.
Pretty woman, yeah, yeah, yeah. Pretty woman, look my way. Pretty woman, say you'll stay with me.
So we're adding a third below there, altos. So sopranos, altos.
Pretty woman, stop a while. listen. Pretty woman, give your smile to me. Back to the harmony again. Pretty woman, yeah, yeah, yeah. Pretty woman, look my way. Pretty woman, say you'll stay with me. And then there's another little harmony part just after that. So in unison, cause I need you, I'll treat you right. This is sopranos. Come to me, baby, be mine tonight. But altos, we're doing a little harmony part as well. Go from cause I need you. Cause I need you, I'll treat you right. Come to me, baby, down lower. Be mine tonight. I'm saying altos, but really it's the people that are singing the lower harmony part. There's only two parts in this. All right, and then we've got that ending. So just follow me for the ending. It sort of goes on a bit, but just needs repetition and practice. All right, pretty woman, are we ready? The big O. Remember, our theme here is all of these songs are connected because they are songs that the composers have actually performed. So the people that wrote the songs or had a part in writing the song also performed it. So Roy Orbison, of course, partly wrote or co-wrote this song. Stop talking, start playing. I won't go too fast, Nancy and Graham. Good job. I had a couple of wrong words in there. I did it deliberately. So to see if you're listening and awake, and your job is to send me a message and let me know what words I sang wrong deliberately. It wasn't a mistake. It was a deliberate thing. Yes, sure. And I think my pants are now on fire because I'm telling lies. Okay. Make You Feel My Love. This is that beautiful Bob Dylan song. When he doesn't sing it, it's beautiful. Adele sings a great version of this. We've got a little harmony part in the bridge again. I suppose you call it the bridge.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in your mind where you belong.
No doubt in my mind. The harmony part is a third below.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met.
And back to unison.
No doubt in my mind where you belong.
All right. Let's see how we go. I love this song.
Storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing bad I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth with you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
And that will be the conclusion of our first half of our concert. Nice reflective one to finish with there. Okay, I'm going to press pause and start Act 2. We're back. So, our second half of program, second half of our program starts with, I think, a really great singer-songwriter. Unfortunately, no longer with us, like quite a few of these, actually. John Denver, he cops a bit of flack, I think, from time to time as being a bit naff, but some of these songs I love, and this one, Take Me Home Country Roads. Being a country boy myself, sometimes there's nothing better than getting in the car and heading up to the country and being on that country road and heading home. It's a nice feeling. We do have a harmony part in the chorus here, just the third below.
Country roads, take me home to the place
West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads.
Yep. So instead of going up,
country roads, just go down. Country roads.
And once you've got that, you're right, aren't you? All right, here we go, country roads.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning, how she calls me. I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. Take me
stuff. Watch those S's. No at the end there. Country roads. Just a little bit at the end. Another one of my absolute all-time favourite artists would have to be the Carpenters. Karen Carpenter, what a voice. Tell you what, she could play those drums too. Get on YouTube and check her out singing and playing the drums at the same time. Phenomenal. She was a great drummer. Kind of really almost underrated, I think, because of her voice being so amazing. She didn't write this song, but her brother certainly did, Richard Carpenter, so and he performed it with her. So it's falling under that umbrella. This is a personal favourite of mine. I know this was my dear mum's, one of her favourite songs. She's no longer with us, but, well, she's in spirit. She's all around us, isn't she? This is top of the road. Yeah, we're on top of the road. I hope so. Top of the world. There's a little bit of a harmony part just towards the end.
Is the love that I found ever since you've been around? Your love's put me at the top of the world.
And then just remember lower voices, the very last chorus.
I'm on the top.
Remember that? Yeah, you do. It's on the CD anyway, so you can always go back to your CD and just revise your own individual part. All right, country roads. Ah, country roads. I'm stuck on the country. Top of the world.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised.
It's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Good job. How'd you go with that harmony? Did you find it? Did you get those low notes? I sort of tried to give you a nod when they came in. Beautiful song. If you ever watch her sing too, she sang very softly and her phrasing was incredible. She would do almost a whole verse on one breath. Quite amazing. That's what I think gave her that sort of real connection. Okay, we're bumping up to the... Actually, I'm going to pause. I'm going to go to a new video. Okay, I'm back. Did you miss me? We're jumping up to the 1980s. This is another classic song. I love this. Cyndi Lauper, what a composer. She wrote that musical Kinky Boots too. Great performer. To be honest, I didn't really appreciate her as a younger person. I was in my teens at high school when this song came out, but now I just love it. Eva Cassidy does a great version of it as well. It's called Time After Time, and Cyndi co-wrote this song. Beautiful. There's a little bit of a harmony part for us. So we have the... So flashback.
Flashback, warm nights almost left behind. Suitcase of memories.
And our altos or our lower voices are just a third below.
Flashback, warm nights almost left behind. Suitcase of memories.
And then it comes up again, a similar thing. And then the chorus.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
Sopranos, top voices stay on that note.
Time after time.
Lower voices, a third below.
Time after time.
Can you hear it?
Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time.
Good. And our arrangement will be, we're not going to do the third repeat. Just follow along, you'll get it.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look.
Song, it kind of reminds me of, you know, looking after our young people. For me, I connect to, you know, a child, and you know, being a parent, you're a parent forever, aren't you? And it's like, regardless of their age, they need help, you're there for them. All right, I'm getting a bit sentimental here. Speaking of sentimental, and so it goes. Whoa, this is a brilliant, brilliant song. I think I might do this three times. I think I'll do it with the soprano part, then I think we'll do it with the seconds part, the altos, and then the lower part. All right, so I know that's a little bit of repetition, but trying to get the three parts happening. We'll start with our sopranos anyway. Billy Joel, again, probably a little bit underrated, I think. Pretty incredible songwriter. This wasn't a big hit by any means or stretch of the imagination. It came out in 83.
Oh. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who knows.
Nice job. You know what? I won't put the other two parts on this video. You've got your CD to practice too. And you can practice doing your part along with that. All right, I'm going to press pause and start. So we've finished that beautiful Billy Joel song. We need something contrasting. There's something jabbing at me. It's my phone. I'm going to move that over there. Ring of Fire, something completely different, lighthearted, a bit of fun. This is for the lower voices too, because a lot of stuff we sing is a bit higher. This is a bit lower. So this was Johnny Cash, of course. But his wife was June Carter, and she performed with him, and she co-wrote this talented lady. Reminds me a bit of Slim Dusty. Joy McLean wrote a lot of his big hits, but performed with him as well. We're not doing any Slim this concert, but we are doing Ring of Fire. All right, we ready?
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desires. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burned. Burns, burns, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours beat. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell in a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Nice and low. When you're singing down low like that, relax, relax, relax. Tension again. Don't try and force that. Sometimes those lower notes do as much damage as those higher notes. Hallelujah. How are we going with time? I think this might be our last one on this. All right, our last one for this rehearsal session will be Hallelujah. Remember, we're going to sing Hallelujah. Leonard Cohen, great songwriter, fantastic. And there's some wonderful versions of this. Soon to be added, the Cherry Tones version. Okay, I'll sing with the soprano part, or the top part. Lower part, you've got your CD to practice too. All right, just pay particular attention to your rhythms. I'll try to get them right too.
I've heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I did. Well, really, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter what you've heard. The holy and the broken. Hallelujah. 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 I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. Even though it all went wrong, I stand before the Lord of song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Thanks, Jerry Tones. That's the end of rehearsal number two. And in our next one, we'll look at our final part of our program. You're singing beautifully. Keep up the practice. Remember, relaxed. If you are sitting down, try and... I should have said this at the beginning. A little late now, Marge. A little late for could-haves, Marge. Sit with a good posture. If you're sitting in a chair, don't sit in a lounge chair like this and try and sing because you can't get any air in. All right, good posture. Or if you're standing, of course, relaxed. No tension. How did I go today? Was I less pulling faces when I sang? Trouble is I'm sort of looking down here and then my eyes are trying to refocus. That's my excuse. All right, enough excuses. Get out there, practice, keep healthy, and see you soon.